Tech Group. Today I am here with new project. The project title name is IOT based weather monitoring system using Raspberry Pi. This project is used for real-time monitoring for different environmental parameters using IOT. IOT is nothing but connecting physical objects to the internet and enabling exchanging of data in a more secure way. So here in this project, the data from all sensors will access input and send to the web server for online monitoring purpose. So let us move into detailed description of our project. Here you can see this is the block diagram. Power supply is given here. Temperature sensor, humidity sensor and pressure sensors are given as input to the Raspberry Pi. And LCD is used here to display the messages. And Ethernet or Wi-Fi is used to connect to the web server. So this is the hardware section. Here you can see Raspberry Pi. Why I have chosen only Raspberry Pi rather than other boards? So it reduces the complexity of hardware components because it has onboard audio jack and video jack. It has a SD card slot, and through this micro USB port we are giving power supply and general purpose input output pins, and Ethernet port which is used to give internet connection to the system via LAN. So here I have connected LAN. So USB ports. Here you can see this is the pressure sensor and this is temperature and humidity sensor. It has VCC, data and ground, 3 pins, and this pressure sensor has SCL, SDA, VCC and ground pins. So these are connected to general purpose input output pins. And this is the LCD. It is used for system monitoring purpose to display the messages.
Okay, let us see the output on LCD.
You can see here humidity level is showing 61%. Let us observe the changes in the humidity level. Now you can observe it went to 72%. Here temperature will be displayed in degrees Celsius, humidity in percentage, pressure in hectopascal units.
Okay, let us see the output in this ThingSpeak web server. And this is the IOT platform which is open source. In this web page, we can see the weather condition through this graphical view. So here we have 3 fields, temperature, humidity and pressure. So in this temperature field, we can observe temperature levels, and here you can observe humidity levels, and here pressure levels will be updated through the sensors. So from this web page we'll have up to date real time information of weather conditions. So at weather stations many applications were implemented to know the status, but in this through this IOT it will monitor the weather and make that information visible anywhere in the world. So it is connected easily and globally accessible. So it provides efficient and low cost solution for the weather monitoring system, and this project gives real-time monitoring of environmental conditions. As long as it is connected to the internet, it will be uploading the real-time data. This project is very helpful for the farmers as well as the places like volcano, rainforest, and it is quite difficult for a person to stay for longer time at such places. And if a person want to know the weather conditions over a particular place, he can just have access this website to know the status. And this is about our project. For more projects, please log into our website www.takeoffprojects.com. Thank you.